who's your favorite country singer? And for me, it changes pretty much week to week. But the one constant that's always been there is Merle Haggard. And I think it's just because he has the swagger about him on stage. He does. I know I talk a shitload on stage, but he never really talked that much on stage. He was just...
on my